Hi there, this is Dr. John Carrozzella from the Florida Center for Hormones and Wellness. I want to talk to you for a minute or two about men's testosterone. You know, testosterone in men is thought of as the sexual hormone, and certainly that it does that. And when men get low testosterone, their sexual performance and their all-around sense of well-being can collapse. However, it is far more than that. It is a significant metabolic hormone that has far-reaching consequences when it is insufficient. Things such as cholesterol balance, sugar balance, weight, visceral fat, subcutaneous fat, motivation, and ability to do well in the gym are all affected. So optimizing testosterone is really an important thing when it comes to men's health and vitality. You know, and what I see every single day is this concept that if your blood test is in the normal range, your testosterone is fine. Well, that couldn't be the furthest thing from the truth. Your health and vitality is not reflected by a black number on a white piece of paper. What needs to be happening is that your testosterone levels need to be optimized. That is, we need to find the level of your testosterone that will actually not only make you feel better, it will also work toward optimizing your health, improving your metabolic parameters to the point that you can be vital, active, and vigorous for long periods of time. Okay, and that means that the level doesn't just need to be in the normal range, it needs to be in a range that actually works well for you. So it is a highly individualized thing. What am I seeing today? I'm seeing all of these pop-up testosterone clinics, all of this online testosterone management, just by giving you enough to feel better. And just because you feel better doesn't necessarily mean that you are better. Yes, it's great that you feel better, maybe you perform a little bit better sexually, but in the long run, it's really about doing that for as long as you possibly can. So at the Florida Center for Hormones, we're keyed in not only to making you feel better, we're also keyed in to making you healthy, vital, and living a long time, enjoying that fruitful life that we can do by optimizing your testosterone. So let's get these numbers out of your head. Let's recognize that optimization is actually finding a number that's best for you and not necessarily putting you in the range where everybody else is. So if you want to know more about that, you can always find that and get answers from us at the Florida Center for Hormones and Wellness. I'm Dr. John Carrozzella.